So in today's video, we're going to show you how to link your Rogue Company accounts across all the different platforms that Rogue Company is available on. And believe me, it's really easy. So what you want to do is head over to roguecompany.com and click on the tab that says link accounts. You can also get straight to this sign-in page by using this link. And because I'm a nice person, I will leave this down in the comments and in the description of this video. But when you scroll down on the page to look for that link, you might as well hit the sub button whilst you're at it, right? So once you go ahead and get to the sign-in page, you can sign in using any of the following platforms down below. And mine's already set up to Epic Games, so I'm going to go ahead and press that icon. Now what you can see here is that my Xbox account is my original account. So this is where I started my Rogue Company journey. And all my current progress within Rogue Company is all stored to this one account. But you may want to enjoy Rogue Company on different platforms. So this is exactly where account linking comes into play. So I play Rogue Company on Epic Games, so therefore I have linked my account to Epic Games. Now what this means is when I download Rogue Company on Epic Games, I will not have to start from level 1 again. I'll have all my account progress. And to link accounts, all you simply do is press link account and it will take you to a login page where you'll just have to fill out your information. Now as you can see, by following that process through, my Twitch account is now linked with my Rogue Company account, which, by the way, you can check me on Twitch from Monday to Wednesday, 8 British Summer Time till late, where we do dumb stuff like this. Here we go. What we're going to do, I'm going to do the shitty first. I'll go straight into the shop to cool me down. Oh my God. Jesus Christ! Now, do you want to know how to get the free Inferno Imp skin for Season 4? Well, check this video out here.